Mumbai, where a massive fire broke out at a furniture market in Oshiwara area near Jogeshwari, and the blaze erupted at the market situated on the relief road in Jogeshwari. 15 fire engines and 10 water tanks were rushed to the spot to bring the blaze under control. The intensity of the fire fell into the category 4, which is high intensity as per the fire department. Two LPG cylinder explosions also took place in the incident, and several huts in the surrounding area were gutted in the fire. However, no casualties or injuries were reported in the incident.
We are in Oshiwara here, and right behind me you can see the fire that had broken out some time back. We are right now at one of the shops located in the area. The firefighting, meanwhile, operations still continue. The fire continues to rage. 10 fire tenders have been put on the spot right now. What essentially this area was like a slum area, but there are a number of furniture areas that are dealing with furniture, a lot of shops in the area, and also what is causing a hindrance to the fire officials at this point in time is that it's the narrow pathways through which the water needs to be reached out through these mini shops that are here selling in model furniture. And because of the furniture that is involved, and currently we are looking at the fire that has been increasing by the minute, as so far the control room says that there are no casualties at this point in time, even as the firefighting operations are on.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.